Hi, Linda. You need my help? Sure. What's up? Oh, no. Linda's dog, Barkley, was chasing a cat. He pulled the leash out of Linda's hand, and now she can't find him. Oh, okay. I'll help you look for him, okay? Let's go. Hey, Barkley! Oh, you know, Linda, if Barkley came this way, maybe Oscar saw him. Yeah. Hey, Oscar!
What do you want?
Oscar, Barkley ran away. Have you seen him?
No, and don't bother me, huh?
Says no, he hasn't seen him. Oh! Right, good idea. Hey, Oscar!
What now?
If Barkley does come this way, would you keep him here until we come back?
No.
He says no. He won't do it. Oscar!
What? What? Ooh. Yeah, I think she's angry. Hey, what'd she say?
Yeah, she is angry. She says she would help you if you lost your dog.
Lost my dog? Preposterous? That would be terrible. I don't even want to think about that.
Yeah, and how would you feel if Linda said she wouldn't help you?
Oh, horrible. Angry. How could she not help me? I mean, it's my dog.
Yeah, now how do you think she feels, huh?
Okay. If I see your mutt, I'll keep him here till you get back.
Okay. He'll do it. Okay.
Hey, don't touch the grouch.
Come on, let's go.
Dog. Hey, there he is. Barkley. Hey, stay. Stay, Barkley. Sit. Sit. Stay. Atta boy. Stay. Hey,
hi,
hey,
Oscar.
Nathan. Hey, come here. Hey, would you grab this mutt's leash there and hand it to me?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to keep an eye on Barkley here.
Ooh.
Okay.
There.
Hey, don't mention it, kid. Thanks.
Okay.
Bye. Okay, now you're going to stay here. Now, hey, Barkley, I'm not going to play with you, so forget it. I'm just going to keep you here till I get back, so just don't bother me, huh?
Thanks again, Mr. Hanford.
Hey, forget about it. Anytime Linda needs help, I'm there.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, this is really nice. Yeah, hey, you know, see, we got these flyers made up. You see, it's got a picture of Barkley, and it says, dog missing. If found, call Linda through relay. 1-800-555-1234.
And we're going to put them up all over, and then we're going to give them to people all over the neighborhood. That way we can have lots of people to help us find him. That's
Gordon,
good.
Gordon, I saw
what?
Barkley.
What? You did? Where?
Yeah, in the park with Oscar.
Oh!
Hey, everybody! Linda!
Hey! Carlo saw Barkley over in the park with Oscar.
Oh, yeah, he's okay. But, Oscar's not doing too well.
Whoa!
Oscar, Linda says she's sorry. Barkley doesn't usually act this way, but cats make him go crazy.
Yeah.
And she wants to know if you'll accept her apology. Please?
All right, just don't say that word, huh?
Okay, okay.
Mm. You know, maybe it would be a good idea to learn some dog commands in sign, in case we have to take care of Barkley someday.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a good idea.
It sure is, yeah.
Not for me. I don't need to learn any signs. Bye, doggy day is over.
Oh, you need someone to hold Barkley's leash. Well, everyone wants to learn except Oscar.
Mm-hmm. Hey, no way.
Oh, Oscar, Barkley's asleep.
Yeah, what could hurt?
Yeah, come, and besides, Linda's right here. Come on, Oscar.
All right, give me the leash.
Okay, he'll do it. All right. Okay, this is the sign for sit. Sit. Good, all right. Okay, now this is the sign for stay.
Oh, stay.
Stay. Very good.
Yeah.
You know, Linda, maybe you should show us the sign for walk and run. Oh, this is walk. Walk, okay. And run. It's the sign for run.
Walk.
Boy, am I glad this day is over. I just hope I don't see another dog.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter I, the letter Q, the number one, and by the word dog.
Ah!
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Is he gone yet?